At this time, silence all cell phones and electronic devices. Each performance is being professionally recorded and is available on USB flash drives immediately following the performance for $10 while you wait. Please see the recording engineer at the back of the auditorium. The next band to perform at the 2024 Florida Bandmasters Association District Music Performance Assessment is the MacArthur High School Wind Ensemble from Hollywood, Florida. The director is Charles E. Moorer Jr. and the principal is Alfred Broomfield. The 44-member ensemble will perform Coat of Arms by George Kinney, Rest by Frank Ticheli, and Irish Trilogy by Larry Neen. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Charles E. Moorer Jr. and the MacArthur High School Wind Ensemble.
Thank you. Thank you.